2 a.m. The severe thunderstorm capable of producing tornado was located near Gulfport, moving northwest at 45 miles an hour. The storm will be near Gulfport around 1:05 a.m. Lyman around 1:10 a.m. Again, Harris County EOC repeating. National Weather Service, Lawrence has issued a tornado warning for central Harrison County and southern Mississippi until 1:15 a.m. Harrison County EOC out. Harrison County EOC. National Weather Service has issued flash flood warning for Harrison County and southern Mississippi until 4:45 a.m. Harrison County EOC out.
Sure.
Yeah, you're going to put him back out, then you don't need it.